As a father, when you get a son, you envision his life. You imagine him going to basketball games, playing those things. But then when you find out, like, he's autistic, and honestly, those stuff can't happen to a full extent. You have to have another dream for your kid. Delroy James, Autism Army, playing for the cause.